Bronson was quite disappointing. What I expected was a story-based kind of adventure of the prison system and Bronson's life, which is what the movie attempts to do, but fails miserably at. Don't get me wrong, there are great aspects of the film. The introduction, which lasts about 5 to 10 minutes, is shot incredibly well, and Tom Hardy acts his heart out. In fact, for most of the movie, he acts really well and emulates the character. But the movie fails to follow any sort of premise. The point the movie attempts to get across is that Bronson is insane, and that is something we could have understood from the 10-minute introduction, and not this hour and a half long movie. The movie is short, but ultimately, it just lacks any sort of character development, and its overly long montage sequences makes it boring and kind of painful to watch. That's why I'm giving Bronson a 6 out of 10.